know how I was when I was young, so I would always want somebody to come back and do a basketball camp for me, and something I can come to, and I just wanted to give the kids something, somebody who's been here before, give them something to look up to. The experience of being around some college athletes, being on a college campus, can change their lives. I've done one other one I did in my hometown in Terrell, Texas, and then that was a pretty good turnout, so I'm just trying to keep expanding. I do it at my alma mater. The main thing for me is so they have fun, but because you know I love kids, but the main thing is so they have fun and they work it and they can take something with them that they haven't been doing before. So I came to UTA. I just tried out for the team, like a walk-on as a person who doesn't have a scholarship, and so I basically just tried out and I made it, and I ended up working my way up all the way to the top. Eventually earning a scholarship is just a little different than a person who got a scholarship. So you gotta work a little harder. You gotta work a lot harder. So that's the main thing. I'm trying to give them to work like a walk-on, work like the last man.
Like a walk-on on three. One, two, three.